running a design sprint to develop solutions to your users' needs. In fact, there is something that is highly, highly critical. This is to get out of a building. If you don't get out of a building, it's just an ideation workshop, but it is not design thinking. So why do you need to go out? In fact, you need to talk to your users. And you need to do it because from your office, you will never understand what they are facing. You will fake it, but you will not get it. So you do it twice. You do it at the beginning, during the observation phase, to understand their pain, what they need, and it enables you to define their critical need. And you do it again in the solution space when you want to test your solution and get their feedback and to know what does work for them and what needs to be improved. If you don't do any interviews at the beginning and testing at the end, your design sprint is just an ideation workshop and is not going to bring the value you are hoping.